Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, you can see by the title, today we're gonna do like a hamster routine. So I'm basically gonna show you how I feed my hamster. And yeah, so I take the bedding out of his food. Sometimes he likes to put it in there, so I just take it out. And then, oh yeah, guys, if you haven't realized already, I moved his cage down here because it was too loud in my room, so, and it was kind of bothering me. So come over here. And if you're wondering why I left his door open in his cage area, that's just because he doesn't really like to escape. So this is the power of 5 pellets. Someone recommended that to me. So that's some good food. Sorry about the noise. This is my laundry room, so it's kind of loud. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Wow. Okay. So, and then I give him this. I already said that. Power of 5. I just give him pellets, even though he doesn't like to eat them. Not really supposed to do this, but sometimes he... Well, I guess he can. Sometimes he uses his pellets as food. I mean, not as food. As, like, bedding and stuff. So, that's what I give him. 4 small pieces of pellets. And, yeah. And then, over here, I give him this. Food from the wild. Hamster food. It has sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, peanuts, rose petals, and carrots in it. So I just think that's a really good diet for him, and he likes it. So yeah. Hold on. Oops. Sorry. I give him 1 scoop of food. I can't talk. Food from the wild. So yeah. And sometimes I just get seeds in there, and I just put a little bit more seeds in there. And yeah, sorry for the noise. Really bad in my lunch and room right now. So that's his food right there. And if we go over here, hold on, let me just open the door. If we go over here, his food. So that's the food that I give him. But then on some days I really don't give him that much almonds, because I mean, like, surprisingly the almonds are kind of bad for him. And also I want him to eat his pellets, even though he doesn't. But I have these blue diamond almonds. Surprisingly, these are so healthy, that you can give them hamsters. So today I'm actually going to give them 3. I usually give them 2, 3, and even 4 sometimes. But today I'm going to give him 3 almonds. Oops. 3 almonds. Plop that in there. And here you have a balanced hamster diet. So that's basically what I give him. Yeah. And then I go back in. I'm gonna need to buy some more food for him at PetSmart. Sometimes I like to switch up his food and give him a little bit of greens, but I don't usually do that. So I'm gonna place it in here and switch this around. Sometimes I like to do that to his cage just to make it nice so he's kind of used to it. I like to see if he's in here, and yeah, let me actually show you a glimpse of him. This is gonna wake him up, but I just want to show you guys him so far. Hey guys, if you didn't remember, last time I needed gloves, but now he's kind of used to me, and yeah. So here's Rex. Very startled right now. So yeah, let me show you a view of him. Rex, look here. Yeah, he's not a dog. This is him. Just tried to bite me right there. I mean, sometimes he bites, sometimes he doesn't, but overall, he's pretty used to me, so. That's Rex right there, my hamster. He's chunky, so. Yeah. I'm gonna put him back in there so he can sleep. And make sure to like and subscribe and put post notifications on so you're always notified. That's going to be the end of this video today. I might post a booty exercise song on our channel because that seems to get lots of views. So. Yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, smash that like button. And yeah. So. See you guys next time.